The raspberry canes have been cut down. House rebuilt which has stalled. Contrast delight, only a couple of weeks from the winter solstice. The gorse is flowering. The hedges have been trimmed on both sides. The gas mains have been replaced with modern yellow plastic. Here's part of an old one. Just a day before the winter solstice. Along to the castle. And a clockwise walk round. Great grazing a horse training area. The seeds have germinated. The autumn sown cereals are growing. Some of the signets are still here. Across the river and through the woods. Recently, there's been a gas main repair job at the Fly. And back again. Last night was stormy, and we're smack in the middle of a low pressure today. Blue sky for a few hours. A crisp blue sky day. Berwick Bassett Dew Pond, with ice on top. The autumn seeds have germinated. Look at the length of my shadow. Almost sunset. Just around sunrise, we don't have snow every year. The panels are covered with snow today. Quite a few snowmen have been created. No sign of the lake being iced over yet. Beyond here, the bridleway is a bit muddy now. A warm, moist spell. One of last year's signets, almost a year old now. This is where the service cable joints will go. Plenty of bread for the birds. It's a bit muddy along the bridleway. The river level is well down now. They're flowering now. It's been a sunny day. Real sheep here. Misty on the ridgeway. Around Barbary Castle. You can hear the skylark birds today. Plenty of fuel from Fawley Refinery. The mist is clearing now. Lots of rookies in the clump here. back to the castle. Quite a few sane folk out enjoying the sunny day. This slip should disappear after the project. There's a new bridge over the main line, with a new slip onto this road further on. The new slip lane should be around here, albeit with a steepish gradient onto it from the revised roundabout. There should be around 200 metres on the level to accelerate, should be better than joining from Merlin Way roundabout.